So talk to me. Talk to me. Tell me what's really going on. Because you, me and you, I mean, what? Help me understand. I don't understand. I need to figure this shit out. You lonely.
I'm just saying, you just gone so much. You never
doing what?
Home,
what doing what?
You don't
what?
Spend no time with me. And I'm
we
just
got
saying,
bills. We got plans. We got a future. We got a future. So we got a family. And you out here. You out here like. What the fuck is you doing?
I'm just
make it make sense.
Michael, you know I love you. You know you're the only man for me. But
you out here being a whole man
but
too.
She the only woman
but
for
you
me,
out
though.
Here being a whole man too.
Yeah, you're the only man for me.
I ain't okay. We gonna have to work all of this shit out.
Okay, so here's the thing. We kind of wanted to have a conversation with you, right? So we was.
I'm not even feeling like a conversation right now.
But I'm just saying, what if we all just like kind of got together? And
we who?
Has me, you, and her. Yes.
Hell,
and did the
babe.
Don't act like you wouldn't like. So throw it out of your mind. Don't act like you.
You really
so
going there. You really
like
going
you don't
there.
See this all of this. In your
this how we finna fall off. This how it's finna go.
But it don't have to go like that.
Oh no, it's gonna go like this because when we started this shit, it wasn't supposed to go like this. We got plans. This ain't got nothing. This ain't got nothing to do with nobody's plans.
Why can't you just get in where you fit in?
I know where I fit in. When you decided to fit in somewhere different, how come you ain't tell me? I told you what was going on. You knew how we fit together.
Because I didn't know we was going to be serious, and I didn't know I was going to feel what I feel.
We got kids. How serious this shit going to get? I ain't trying shit.
Listen, why don't we agree to disagree? Let's just try it.
There ain't no agree to disagree. It's either on or it's off. This shit is off.
This shit is up. Well, it's on tonight.
It's gonna be on between you, your shit, and getting the fuck out. That's what's gonna be on tonight.
So you choosing to live without me.
You chose to do what you doing.
But why can't you just participate and be a part of it? We can all
why couldn't
part.
You just be honest?
I am being honest because I didn't.
After. You don't give me a. See, this is where people say it's easier to ask for forgiveness than it is to ask for permission. And you come fucking around asking me for some fucking forgiveness when you should have asked me for permission.
What?